All right, guys, so I come over here today and I thought I would do an update on a McDonald's that used to be here. I filmed it when it was abandoned not too long ago. I'll link that at the end of this video here, but I don't know. I mean, I was gonna film it again, but then I thought McDonald's is just nothing but a big hole.